Disarm the system. The system can be disarmed by pressing the disarm button on the remote control.
System disarmed.
The system can also be disarmed via the system itself. To do so, enter your 4-digit user PIN and finally press the opened lock button.